Hey there. About time you woke up. I'm going to take a quick shower. Can you start breakfast?
Sure thing.
While you were asleep, we had a visitor this morning.
There's no one out here for miles. Who was it?
A young woman. She looked a bit dirty, to be honest.
Oh, her car broke down?
Maybe. She asked if she had permission to enter and to use our phone. I said sure, but she didn't end up using it when she was in the kitchen.
I wish you didn't let her in. She sounds like a drifter.
Maybe. She left shortly afterwards. She also gave me a card, and I thought it was a business card, but it's some kind of drawing. I left it on your desk in the living room.
Already a great start to our week off. I hope that vagrant girl didn't touch anything.
Oh, honey, wake up. It's freezing in here.
The power's off. I'll check the circuit breaker in the basement. That should get the heat and lights back on.
I think the lantern is still in the large dresser with the rest of the storage stuff.
doing here? Who are you? What's that supposed to mean? I don't want anything from you. Just get out of my house.
No. I understand. I don't want to go over there. I know what I need to do. It is killing me. Did I turn the power back on? I don't remember coming back to bed.
Honey, there's a strange smell coming from downstairs. Can you check it out? I can't find where it's coming from, but it gets worse by the basement door.